皆さん、毎度ニューヨークでビール飲むりやってるヨシです。Hello everyone, I'm Yoshi, a beer 飲むり in New York. Today, I got a very interesting sake, so I am going to introduce that sake. And today's sake is... Here it is. Today I'm introducing 白雪江戸元禄の酒 And this sake is from Hyogo Prefecture. And type of this sake is a 純米原酒 So the 原酒 is undiluted, so which means they don't put any water. So the alcohol percentage is 17 to 18%. It's not too high. So this is a special sake that I got from the owner of Izakaya Juraku.Actually, this is not chilled. He said this should be room temperature. Actually, it can be chilled, but that's what he said. So I'm just keeping it at the room temperature. The milling percentage is 88%, which is like a Polish lady is 88%. SMB is minus 35, so which means sweet. It's very unique and interesting sake, I would say. Yeah, so let's do it.Okay, let's drink. Oops. Wow, look at this color. Color is like very brown, not like a sake, regular sake. This is more like a whiskey color or like a bourbon color. And the aroma is, it has notes of yeast, honey.Soy sauce, koji, and also it has notes of like oxidation. それではいただきます。乾杯。It is sweet, salty, little funky, silky mouthfeel. It has a lot of viscosity. It is not like a simple sake, but it's like a more matured and it has, I think this is a little bit aged in barrel. I think so. I'm not sure, it doesn't say anything about the aging, but I think this it is aged a little bit in the barrel. Otherwise, it can get this color, but it doesn't have any woody aroma. It has more taste like a honey, like a maple syrup. And it's very interesting taste actually. If you don't know this is a sake, if you just taste it, I think you would say this is like a syrup or honey. Well, it's like a little bit like a watered down honey. It tastes like that. I would say one thing about this sake. This sake is either you love it or not. Like you hate it, sake.It has a taste of yeast, like a chocolate, caramel, toffee, coffee. Overall, this sake is very unique and it's a little bit weird and funky taste to it. It has a lot of aromas, like as I said, it's a lot of flavor too, and a lot of taste too, so it's very complex. If you drink this sake with the food, I would say maybe kakuni or sukiyaki or those kind of like a heavy,rich taste food, you can drink this sake with dessert. I think chocolate cake or a carrot cake or like those kind of sweet stuff. I think this is gonna be a great pairing. Yeah, I mean, if you have an opportunity to taste this sake, you should taste it. It's like you never taste sake like this. Well, I recommend this sake because I like this kind of like a little bit strange or weird or unique sake. Maybe if you like scotch,Or like an aged beer, definitely you like this sake. Well, this was 白雪江戸元禄の酒純米原酒 Thanks so much for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm Yoshi at Bia Nomie.